Hello guys, Breezy back up everyone. Today we're watching UK trap versus US trap. Okay, basically, if y'all don't know what trap music are, trap music is basically music involving big 808s and talking about the stores in the trap. If you don't know a trap is a house that you pay rent on that you sell drugs in, and a bando is a abandoned house that you sell drugs in. So you pay rent and pay mortgage or whatever on your house with a trap. And UK trap, I don't know about UK trap, I don't know US trap, that's my favorite. I make trap music. Okay, this is a genuine trap song right here I made. It's called Close That Door. So basically what I'm saying is,
man, close that door.
So I'm basically saying, nigga, close the door, because if you don't close the door, somebody gonna steal my shit, and because I got dope on the flow, and they gonna steal it. Basically, the concept of the song, I'm saying, nigga, close that door, because people gonna watch me, people gonna take my shit, police gonna take my shit, okay? So that's the real meaning of trap music right there. Don't ask no questions of what goes on, but hey, links can be available down below. Like, comment, subscribe. Let's get it. By the way, I never liked the UK rap.
Hold on, eat butt.
Let me see if this gonna change my mind.
Hey, daddy, I'm gonna call you back.
Yep. Till I started selling dope. Whoa. Used to be a trapper till I started pimping hoes. Used to have a job till I got my first brick.
Damn, that wasn't it. That was it.
Used to stand in the kitchen and whip it and chop it and flip it. I used to hit up my amigo and drop off the piece and I took through the city. I might be young, but I'm getting my niggas the riches, my bitches the ditty. You know I see it, I want it, I buy it, I own it, cause bitch, I'ma spin it. Spend 200 on the cool.
My young nigga with the Rambo, you be getting drooped right through. But I have scrams on the block, look, you know what like a hood it might do.
I'm a 150 nigga, trap car, they wanna look like you.
I'm trapping, I don't wanna look. Niggas keep talking like they're in a hood. Got a one spinner that fits in my couch, and a big dotty that's not gonna joke.
I'm trapping the bag, find that cool. His language. Dialect. Rich the Kid. Who put Rich the Kid on this shit? Rich the Kid do trap music. That's not real trap music. This shit ain't real. They don't have, if they don't have fucking Gucci Mane in there, I'm throwing my computer. England? Oh shit.
Up on your hand, don't put your hands on your face. No, run it up, stack up some bands. Throw that shit right in your safe. Real trapper, gon' make him a cap every day. Trapper. Hit you a jug or ice at your roller, go skate. I put a cam in my license plate.
Quick, phoned up bro and he gave me a brick. Hopped out the cab, never came in a whip. Box in the bags, not chains and kicks.
On the trap round, ain't changed in a bit.
With a mad brown and I came to my bit. Tell a nigga act right, I was playing to him quick. I came with shit, sat insane and my hip like Jada Kiss. I got a D block, I said dense block. I don't ever leave out for a 10 shot. Peace now, I don't care if you messed up. Tell a nigga better be round and forget not.
You wanna give me back his hat? Whipping in the kitchen. I told my little nigga that he really gotta listen. I don't wanna see you back in prison.
Oh, England, plus like, my new track spot.
Yeah, it's kicking, yeah, it's kicking. They're just breathing, but we're living.
I told you that my life. That was good.
Bought a roller, got me feeling good. It feel good to make it out the hood. Granny Cow say she mad at 200 grams in a brown bag. Why the fuck is it in
the
bag?
They literally got a gram on this shit. Laugh.
She say, boy, I thought you were rapping. Come on, granny, you know I be trapping. I'm Mr. Rogers in my neighborhood. Stay down, now my paper good. I want the house on the hill. I wanna know how it feels.
That is dead and you're lying.
Nigga, you lying.
Chubbin put shoes on my feet. Chubbin put film in the iron. Chubbin put food in my fridge. Chubbin pays rent where I live. I trap so much and I'm tired. Skins on skins and they frying. Chubbin's alive, you said that is dead and you're lying.
Nigga, you lying.
Chubbin put shoes on my feet. Chubbin put corn in the iron. Chubbin put food in my fridge.
Chubbin pays. Rings and ears are duty. Yeah, I watch a bag of Nicky.
Futuro.
20 chains on me now.
Shot Futuro.
9 bricks
shot
on me now.
I don't think
we went
so
crazy in the drop. We about to break their ass out.
UK drill before with I'm gonna do that next. See what's UK drill versus this. I'm not into England rap. Now I am more. I know more about like England rap. I ain't no shit. The only thing I knew about England rap was fucking KSI. That's the only nigga I know that rap. And it's not that much. There's no big England rapper out there. I think if you go to England, yeah, there's a rapper out there. But it's no bigger rapper out here. You know, I'm thinking that it will come. There'll be a big London rapper in the black community, and the black community will like most of the British rappers basically are in the white community and the British community. But hey, link to the video, guys. Link to the video. That look like I was subscribed. Peace.